Hey there, Name the Game here. I just decided to not be start of the new video. Ow. What am I doing? Welcome back, by the way. I just decided to start the new video with silence because that's the asshole I am. Oh well, let's move up here. See if we can't find a chip for that door. That was that is an explosive. Good to know. Oh hey, it's a giant mad octopus robot. God knows we needed that. Oh well, he doesn't seem to be too terribly... Oh, you know what, never mind. Can I kill him, I wonder, without him murdering me? What's... No, oh. I'm being stupid. There we go. Ow! Okay, so that killed me. I actually... I'm not surprised. But, oh well. Ow. Just move our way down here. And away from those things.
To unlock this door, stand on the blinking floor to the right.
Oh! Okay. I'm gonna kill you guys, because I didn't do that last time, and oh god, you're gonna murder me, aren't you? Did she just- oh wow. Well that is, I wanted to say Samus, but not Samus, but it's GLaDOS. That's like GLaDOS humor right there. From a computer, that is. Oh hey, there's something down there! How did I get down there? That is a door, that is not a door, I'm sorry. I'm being stupid. Oh, and I'm probably going to die. Yes, I am! Just jumped right in, and that's a game over, too! Because that's how awesome I am! Oh well.
Let's go.
Indeed. I agree with everything you say, Lilac. Okay, so I'm just gonna wait for that thing to fill up and just zoom my way past them. These things, because they're not gonna... Okay, so I'm gonna kill these guys because I'm suicidal like that. I shouldn't probably be doing that.
To unlock this door, stand on the blinking floor panel to your right.
Yeah, I'm going to do that.
Just kidding.
Wow, that is so awesome. That is full on GLaDOS humor right there. I love it so much. Okay, so I'm back here. What do I need to do with this guy? You know what, I'm just gonna take your chip and leave you alone. How about that, eh? Stop moving so jitterously. That is not a word. I realize that is not a word. So, ow. Just get killed by everything. On my way over here. And in this door, because screw it. Oh hey, you give me help! But I really like how that thing is just following you with its eye. It's actually kind of cool. Okay, so I hear lava. I am glad they're polite enough to give you a noise when there's lava involved, because lava is not very good. I'm assuming it's lava at least. What the hell are you? No thanks? Not if that is your equivalent of assistance. Ugh. Ugh. That thing is just... Ugh, I hate it. The way he looks, the way he attacks me. He likes to position himself right on those spikes. So it's difficult for me to kill him. You know what? Nope. Ow. Oh, and he's got one of those attacks. Ow. Ow. I'm being stupid. How do I attack this guy? Is this a mini-boss or is it actually the final boss of this stage? I don't think it's the final boss of this stage. Oh, look who died. I just got up in smoke. That is actually kind of dangerous. Okay, hey there. I don't care. No, I would not like assistance. Ah. Ow. I don't think actually him is hurting me. No, he's not. Oh, so I don't need to. Oh, that's gonna make my life a lot easier. Ow. Stop it! That's just cheating. Oh. I died again. Well, not yet. Do I get drawn to him? Because that is actually kind of unfair. But I don't think I am. I'm just playing horribly. Okay, so. Oh well, so this guy. Ow. Oh, that doesn't hurt me. Ow. That is forgiving. The trick with this guy is avoid the lava and then. Ow. I keep forgetting to avoid the lava. Or whatever this thing is. Red hot iron or whatever. But then, just. Him himself doesn't seem to. Ow. Attack you, and I'm just not paying attention to what I'm doing. That is not a good way to play any game. Just pay attention to what you're doing. Oh! Oh, what the hell? No way! Jesus Christ! Oh, what? Oh, hell. That is not a good thing. And I can barely see what's happening. Oh my god. Oh hell. Okay, there it is. Did I escape? It seems like I did. Okay, so honestly, I don't know how long it's been. It probably hasn't been that long, but I am actually going to end the episode here. So, I thank you for watching. I hope you liked it. I hope you will tune in for the next episode. Have a good day, everyone!